Good day and welcome to Kambakwe News. The former Citizens Coalition for Change leader, Advocate Nelson Chamisa, speaks on the power of strategic ambiguity. Chamisa says the doctrine of strategic ambiguity confuses the opposing forces. Posting on X, formerly known as Twitter, Chamisa said the citizens shall govern as they are the victorious forces. When asked by an individual on X why he is so quiet these days, Chamisa replied by saying people should keep strong as he is only confusing ZANU-PF. He says he is certain that he will soon be in the state house without ZANU-PF even noticing. For this and other stories, please do like and subscribe to our channel at Kambakwe Media.